Hello! Today I'm going to be talking about what I do or will start doing on the daily to adopt a more sustainable lifestyle. An eco-friendly lifestyle means living a life that is environmentally friendly, where everyone works towards protecting and conserving nature, and polluting less while reducing the carbon footprint. While adopting an eco-friendly lifestyle, you need to be open to change, have the willingness to make new choices, and a positive attitude towards the environment. Here are some of the things I do to live an eco-friendly lifestyle. First, we have tip number 5, buy less. Try reducing your visits to the mall. It will be less likely that you would want to buy something you don't need. I'd rather embrace what I already own in my closet instead of buying more. Once you're done, you can either donate that piece to the people in need or DIY it into something new instead of throwing it out. Then, number 4 is don't drive. If you can make the journey by foot, bike, or public transport, then do it. I always take a walk to my friend's house or use the bike when it gets too hot. In third place, we have try to cut out all plastic. Almost a third of all plastic packaging ends in soil and the ocean. Cut down on plastic water bottles, use fewer plastic straws, and if you go shopping, remember to take a cloth bag. In our house, we don't own or buy any plastic water bottles, and all our plastic supplies are reusable. Or you could just replace it with glass or metal. One of the most important ones is you need to remember to turn it off. Energy conservation is one of the most important things you can do to reduce your carbon footprint. So by turning off your electricals, you'll see a lot of improvements. Finally, try to never waste food. Studies showed that each individual in the Kingdom of Saudi wastes almost 184 kilograms of food each year. As it rots and degrades, it puts out these harmful gases. While we're throwing out food, many people around the world have limited access to it. So instead of throwing it out, try keeping it for later. I usually feed it to a stray cat in my neighborhood. You could do the same as well. Those are 5 things I do to live a more eco-friendly lifestyle. I hope it encourages you to start thinking about our planet and doing better. Thank you for listening.